Hello, this is Dinesh D'Souza, Director at Genesis Executive Search in Dubai, welcoming you to our first video on how to prepare a professional CV. What is a CV? A curriculum vitae is a professional marketing document providing an overview of your work experience, your educational qualifications, and your skills. Its purpose is to sell your experience to your prospective employer. What must your CV contain? A good CV will include your CV headline, your core competencies or career synopsis, your professional work experience, your education qualifications, your training and development skills, projects and publications that you have done, and your personal details. There is no best CV format. Each recruiter or employer has their own unique preferences. So make your CV more about you and who you are. Have a look at my CV. With 21 years of experience, I have concised my CV into a single page. It has my CV headline just below my name with my contact details to follow. On the right-hand side, you will see my career synopsis, my core competencies. On the left-hand side, you will see my employment history in reverse chronological order, with my current employer first, followed by my very first employer. You would see below my core competencies, my academic qualifications, the training and developments that I have done, and information about myself personally. I have ended my CV on the bottom right with a key reference about what a client has to say about my work. What is a bio and how is it different from a CV? Your bio is a concise biographical representation that professionals use to introduce themselves. The purpose of a bio is to tell the reader who you are, what you do, your likes, your personal interests, factual details, and information about yourself as a person. You write your bio in a third person. Have a look at my bio as an example. My bio begins with my photograph, followed by an introduction to the job that I most am inclined, followed by a key quote from the Prime Minister, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. And it talks about a lot about my personal details, who I am when I came to Dubai, what motivates me, my interests, my goals, my hobbies, my passions. It talks a lot about me as a person and what I do. It also mentions my education. It summarizes my work experience and how I work with clients doing a lot of recruitment and executive search assignments. And it ends with a competitive introduction to myself. Getting to know you as a person is as important for your hiring manager as your work experience. The difference between your CV and a bio is essentially your CV talks about your professional work experience, your education, your skills, and why you are the best candidate for the job. Your bio is all about you, your passions, your interests, your goals, your likes, your hobbies, your challenges, what motivates you as a person. Have a look at a comparison between my CV and a bio, and this is what the comparison would look like. The representation of both these documents to your hiring manager or to the recruiter will give them a complete analysis review of who you are and what you are great at doing. This is Dinesh D'Souza from Genesis Executive Search. Thank you for joining us in this YouTube video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button or the bell icon. Until we meet again, do join me in our next video on how to write a winning CV headline.